Cherokee County Schools joining the virtual learning list this week. That decision was made after more than 240 teachers and staff were unable to work this week due to either positive cases or mandated quarantine after potential exposure. The district hopes to return to in-person learning by January 25th. Cobb County and Atlanta Public Schools are also set for virtual learning until then.